Why do they call it a brothel? There's no brothel.
That scamp Kai Long sent you, right? Glad he hasn't forgotten about us. The mercenaries are right there. If you're here about other things, just speak up.
Turn around and walk, stranger. This affair is for White Falcons only. Get a load of this guard. You're telling us what to do? That's supposed to scare me. The Falcons get to hunt. Everybody look sharp. Mercy! Mercy! We'll leave! We'll do whatever you want! Just no more!
Okay. Right. Next.
She's too good!
Be off with you now, and be glad I only took from you your gold. a Grey Warden. And I had heard that all the Ferelden Wardens were killed or exiled from this place. Oh, don't look so surprised. I've seen many of your kind in my journeys, and there is always something odd about you. But, Grey Warden or no, it is refreshing to see another woman who answers to no one. Now, what can I do for you, my dear? I assume you saw that little drama. None of these poor brutes has ever proven a match for me. They are too clumsy and predictable. I fight with quickness and wit, rather than with brute force and strength. I call myself a duelist because I honed my skills in duels with warriors I encountered over the years. An unusual request, coming from a fearsome slayer of darkspawn. I am flattered that you wish to learn from me, sweet thing. But I have watched you, and you seem to lack a particular grace that is required. You are accustomed to doing battle a certain way, yes? I can teach you some basics. Perhaps you can pass it on to someone who might be interested in what I have to offer. I do, however, wish to get to know my potential student better. So we shall call for a drink, and you will honor me with a game. Have you ever played Wicked Grace? It is easy to learn, but difficult to master. You must watch your opponent's moves as carefully as your own. Before we start, the cards must be shuffled. Shall I, or would you like to? Very well. There. That should be sufficient. 5 cards each to start with, and may the cleverest player win. Is it my turn again? I shall draw another card. And you may draw another too, if you wish. Ha! The Angel of Death card. The game is over. We must show our hands. Oh dear. Is that what you have? Do you need me to go through the rules again? I have 3 angels, Fortitude, Truth, and Charity, and the Knight of Dawn. I win. Still undefeated after all these years. Will I never meet my match? Not so fast, sweet thing. I'm not sure I know you yet. Come, another game? Ah, you're a good sport. Another game, then. Before we start, the cards must be shuffled. Shall I, or would you like to? Good. Go ahead, then. Are you done yet? 5 cards each to start with, and may the cleverest player win. Oh, I think this card will come in handy. I shall draw another card, and you may draw another too, if you wish. Ha! The Angel of Death card. The game is over. We must show our hands. Oh dear. Is that what you have? Do you need me to go through the rules again? I have 4 knights. Roses, Ages, Sacrifice, and Wisdom. It beats your hand. Still undefeated after all these years. Will I never meet my match? Now, now. There's no need for such petty accusations. You are simply an inexperienced player. You will get better with practice. Ah, you're a good sport. Another game, then. Before we start, the cards must be shuffled. Shall I, or would you like to? Good. Go ahead, then. Are you done yet? 5 cards each to start with. And may the cleverest player win. Ah, the Knight of Dawn. Just what I wanted. And this card I shall play face down, I think. Ha! The Angel of Death card. The game is over. We must show our hands. I don't think I've ever seen quite so odd a hand. None of your cards match. I have 4 knights. Roses? Still undefeated after all...
Just a moment. Come here, please. This... Isabella is cheating. Do you realize it? I think she has an ulterior motive. She wants to know if you're smart enough to be a duelist, and this is her way of finding out. I think we can outsmart her together. I can help you.
Well, will you play again? Stop whispering over there. Ah, you're a good sport. Another game, then. Before we start, the cards must be shuffled. Shall I, or would you like to? Good. Go ahead, then. Are you done yet? The serpent-entwined dagger. I was looking for this. Ah, you have that familiar glint in your eye. Good cards, I take it. Ha! The Angel of Death card. The game is over. We must show our hands. Oh, dear. Is that what you have? I have 3 8. Still undefeated after... Ah, you... Before we start, the cards must be shuffled. Shall I, or would you like to? Very well. There. It looks like the deck is being kind. Oh, I think I'm going to... Still undefeated after all these... And so do I.
Welcome to the Pearl. I'm Sanger, the proprietor. Have a seat, get comfortable, and tell me what you need. Every one of my people here is a skilled craftsman, and don't let anyone tell you different. You'll have to go one at a time, I'm afraid. Our rooms aren't quite big enough to share between so many. But we can discuss that in a moment. So what would you like me to show you? The men or the women? Or some of both, if you prefer. Very good. Wait here a moment. Now, before you choose one, let me remind you of the guild rules. You see these lovely gentlemen by the door? If you don't play nicely with my people, these boys will have words with you. You'll pay up front, 40 silver. I'm getting tired of throwing soldiers off the pier for forgetting their coin. We're a craft hall, not a public charity. So, shall I let you get acquainted? Oh, that's too bad.
Your wish?
On my way. I'll do it. Yes, of course.
Thank you.
I was hoping I'd find you. I heard about the Pearl. Scrapes, bruises, and a few broken things, but no deaths. You showed restraint. The Pearl's workers will...
Some of those men were my guard dogs. Anyone hurts one of the White Falcons, they answer to me.
I see. Don't bother sparing these louts. Things are about to get messy.
We might...
Voluntarily attack you? Are they just stupid? Here's the payment I promised. I might have more work if you're interested. But I'm heading back to the market district. Back alleys are just too dangerous for me.
Good day.
Roz. That's the ones that killed Roz. Get him.
No!
I'm sure you have your own business to attend to.
You! We're about to send the boys to hunt you down! Boss says kill him!
Yeah!
As you say.
Let me be.
On my way.
What business would the mighty Grey Wardens have with a man like me? Whatever you say.
Yes.
Let's go.
Right. Ready. Done.
It will be done.
Alistair here. Off I go.
You're not alone.
Off I go. Thank you.
done. Yes. Of course.
What?
Thank you.
Of course.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
I know not how you've survived thus far. Is it luck or providence? No matter. You will not survive this!
Men are the work of our Maker's hand.
Blessed are the peacekeepers.
The highest kings, those who bring Ham. To the least of his children are bred. And cursed by the Maker.
Those who bring Ham.
Good to see you back. I've got complaints in the Nord Noble Tavern that some mercenaries have invaded. Nothing violent has happened. The sellswords are probably just disturbing the nobles' rarefied conversation. Just drum the louts out of there. The barkeep doesn't mind some blood, or sport as she called it. Captain said Denerim won't miss a few dead mercenaries. Do what you will, and good luck. What can I get you, stranger? What can I get you, stranger?
Those are the Crimson Ore louts right there.
Now we drink more!
As I live and breathe, you're the Grey Warden everyone's been talking about. I represent the Blackstone Irregulars. We're a mercenary company that fell on hard times after the war with Orlais. I'm sure you know that times are getting worse every day. With your help, the Irregulars could be of use to Ferelden once more. Our leaders thought you might be willing to help. Each of our posts in Ferelden will contain letters addressed to you. Unlike most who work with us, you're getting letters straight from Raelnor and Tauran, our leaders. I hope this tells you how highly the Irregulars regard the Grey Wardens. Thank you. When you've completed a mission, just return to me or any of our members stationed at an Irregulars post. We'll make sure your efforts are rewarded. Maker's blessings light your path.
What are you looking at? We're the Crimson Ores! Oh! You're threatening us! We're veterans of many battles! Who are you? We were just leaving. Yes, Ores, we go to the docks!
Of course.
Edwina sends her thanks for getting rid of the Crimson Ores. Mind you, she's disappointed there was no fighting. Here's payment. You've helped out a great deal.
Yeah, they got to learn not to mess with me. Us, right? I mean, he's just going to disappear, right?
As there is but one magic exists to serve man and never.
I have something for you. The Market District is a whole sight better because of what you've done for us. I know this may not be much, but it's an extra thanks. A lot of folks swallow whatever lies are fed to them, but us believers will try and spread word about you and the Wardens. Thanks.
Yes? What are you doing here? My name is Waylon. I'm the assistant of the scholar Brother Genetivi. This is his house. That makes two of us. I haven't seen Brother Genetivi in weeks. He sent no word. It's so unlike him. I'm afraid something has happened. Genetivi's research into the urn may have led him into danger. Perhaps the urn has been lost for a reason. I pray for Genetivi's safety, but hope dwindles with each passing day. I tried to send help, but some knights came from Redcliffe looking for him not long ago. I sent them after Genetivi, and they too have disappeared. Now don't ask me where they went. You'll go after them. And what if ill luck should befall you too? This search is a curse on all of us. Some things are not meant to be found. I know that now. So be it. All he said before he left was that he would be staying at an inn near Lake Callinhard, investigating something in that area. I don't know. All I discovered from going through his research was that he was staying at the inn. Yes, of course he told me, but I also went through his things to see if I could find other clues to his whereabouts. I know it sounds suspicious, but I swear I'm not lying. It's been a very difficult time for me, and sometimes I don't know what to think or feel. I want Genetivi to be rescued, but I don't want more people to be hurt. You understand, don't you? Good luck. May you find the answers you seek. What are you doing? You're not supposed to go in there. I'm sorry, but that room is not for guests. It's full of books and papers, and I'd rather they were not disturbed. I said no. Genetivi was a very private person. Yes. Nothing interesting there anyway.
I am ready. Mm-hmm. Where shall I head?
What do you wish of me?
As you say.
Rest the souls of all, Templar and Mage, who gave their lives defending the Circle. May they find peace at last.
Isn't that
the Mage's Collective thanks you. Make us smile upon you.
Of course.
Everything. All a dream.
Your wish? Your word?
Greetings.
Welcome back to the Spoiled Princess. How may I serve you today?
Brother Jin... No, of course not. I've never heard of him. I know everyone staying at my inn, and I've not heard of this person. Why would I be nervous?
Listen, the person you're looking for isn't here. You should be on your way as soon as possible.
No, I'm not in any kind of trouble. If you want ale, wine, or a warm bed for the night, I can help you. If not, I have nothing else to offer.
Good day.
Leave me alone. What are you looking at? Can a man drink in peace?
Welcome back to the Spoiled Princess. How may I serve you today? Of course. If there's anything I can get you, just let me know. Welcome back to the Spoiled Princess. How may I serve you today? It was... My father died of shock and heart. Welcome back to the Spoiled Princess. How may I serve you today?
Oh,
The Mages Collective thanks you. Make us smile upon you.
You dealt with them. Oh, Maker, I thought this nightmare would never end. Thank you so much. They said they'd kill my wife and son if I said anything about them. Do you know who they were? Andraste's ashes? The legend? Maker's breath. Well, I probably shouldn't ask. I'm just an innkeeper trying to make his way through life. There are some things I don't need to know. Thank you again. You'll always be welcome here. Welcome back to the Spoiled Princess. How may I serve you today? Of course.
Welcome back, youngster. Looking to go across to the tower? Off we go, then.
My men have scouted the tower. It's a mess. You are very thorough. I'm impressed. I shan't keep you, then. Farewell.
You went above and beyond the call of duty for the Circle. You have done us proud. You've already done much for the Circle. Now you must see to your duty as a Grey Warden. I wish you well.
You really killed all those abominations. I'm sure you need supplies after that, don't you?
Rough travels out here, eh? We even saw Darkspawn on the way in. We're delivering a message to the Chantry in Denerim. You? We saw a blood mage down near the Brasilian forest. We're off to tell the Chantry about him. I thought you said... Wait. You're serious? I suppose that's all right. As long as it gets there. Stay safe.
Yes? It will be done.
Glad you are alive, of course. If you live, then my fellows have failed. I can see their deaths in your eyes. I knew them well. My brothers died in the service of Andraste. May she draw their souls to her and cast yours into oblivion. For Andraste!
Very well.